Basically, I'm going to just fill y'all in real quick. Okay, so LaBoom, if y'all don't know, the nigga, he got caught. He was at Walmart taking pictures of little girls from behind, reaching for the and shit. Like, he just, bro, the nigga, like, I don't even know if that's tripping. He was just on some other shit. If y'all don't know, most of y'all know who LaBoom is, though, right? Because she was 10. She was 10 years old. Yeah, he was out there just tripping, bro. Yeah, that's Academics homeboy. Hell yeah. But we finna see this.
But Walmart got this shit bumping right now.
This would go on to be one of the most poorly aged clips in internet history. This was an IG Live that Lil Boom had conducted years before the event we're going to talk about today, which is the rampage he went on at Walmart. If you guys haven't already seen tonight,
niggas called that shit a rampage.
Kenny Jake has done a really good breakdown of the paperwork and describing the situation, so I won't be diving too much into all that.
The rapper who was wanted for touching cheeks in Walmart.
That, unless it's to provide context, all of the stuff today.
But y'all chat, please, for the love of God, fam, don't ever think you're gonna get away with no weird shit. If you wanna do some weird shit, don't even do it in the first place. But if you think you finna get away with it, bro.
It will be new footage.
Shit, man. This is where they take niggas whenever you get caught stealing, right? Nah, niggas gotta stop stealing, bro. Niggas be taking that shit. I don't know who niggas is, but niggas be taking like groceries and shit, valuables all the way to the back, like the basketball section where there's nobody. Take off the motherfucking wrapping, the tags and shit, and put them into their pockets. So it's like, damn, I didn't know they had cameras all the way back there too. Understand. Until you run up a certain amount, I heard that shit, fam. You think, wait, do they do it at all Walmarts? Nah, that's impossible. Oh, they probably do got some AI recognition shit.
Then grab.
Oh, Chad, I did not see that. I did not see this on Twitter. Did y'all see that shit right there?
Follow.
So they saying he followed these girls over here, right? So he was lingering around. And as soon as they turned a little bit, he went and followed them. And then y'all seen the little, like, the little pickpocket? What was he reaching for?
Then grabs.
Nah, that nigga most definitely tried to grab. Was he trying to grab ass?
Yeah.
You don't see it right there?
So in this footage, it's body cam from the officer whose pen is blocking the exact supposed moment of contact with the 10-year-old before she
recoiled
several steps away. And it follows with the touching of the other girl after he follows them. Boom would go on to repeatedly gaslight everyone and drop this video on his own live stream addressing things.
She was 10? That's a bad look, man.
Listen, Reddit, I'm sorry to tell you, nobody gives a fuck, bro. Nobody, bro. I'm still here. Y'all gotta come harder than that, bro. Y'all gotta find me or something, bro, because I ain't going nowhere. No matter what 1090 Jake say, I'm not going anywhere, bro.
Bro. Who the fuck
is
this? Why would he do this shit? Cause first off the rip, nigga, he looked like he did it. Like, no fucked up shit, but the nigga, like, it's like they throw a bad allegation on his name and then he come on this bitch with a scuffy beard, you know what I'm saying? Look like he gaining a little bit of weight. The nigga, yeah, he look like he gonna throw a crisis a little bit. This nigga, what he said? They gonna have to catch me griping? Nigga, what?
God, I'm not.
Which is interesting. Because he deactivated.
Niggas just be crashing out for no reason. Like, you would have thought in the back of your head, like, damn, nah, I ain't got no business saying shit on live. They got me. Nigga, we just seen you reach for her. The little girl, she 10. Nigga, come on. Even if you wasn't reaching for it, it's weird enough for you to not come on live.
Instagram just last night.
Avoid the internet.
If I was out here touching kids, I would have a sex charge by now, bro. I would definitely have a sex charge by now.
We just watched you do it, brother. Like, god damn.
All right, April I don't.
Was bad.
If you don't know me, that's why I don't care.
Which is an argument he felt the need to repeatedly say, which has...
If he didn't care, he wouldn't be on the internet explaining himself.
Nothing to do with the evidence. There were four, quote, alleged victims that day. The first clip I showed you with the body cam is two of them. There's another set of footage from a different angle of Boom. Now you tell me what you see.
Okay, here we go. Where the nigga at? All right. Chat, lock in. Detective time. Y'all see him? Here we go. So he following her. Can y'all see it? Or I need to move it. He following the girls. That girl, she most definitely, she's under 15. She got to be young. I could tell. He walking up behind her. What's he doing?
Oh, nah.
Am I tripping? What the fuck else could he be reaching for, right? Is he reaching? Okay, in that clip right there, I don't think he... Something wrong? Did he do anything right there? Like, I don't see him touch. She jumped. That's all I seen. And the nigga just standing there on some weird shit. I can't lie. I don't know why he's standing there. In his defense, I guess maybe he getting fruit. Nigga, let me see. He's still eyeing them down. Ah, nah, bro. That nigga is not grocery shopping, bro. Oh, God, he is not fucking grocery shopping. He up to no fucking good. Boy, his ass is not getting no type of groceries or nothing. He didn't even look at the fruits or none. Just chasing after the little girl. And he speed walking like a motherfucker. Nigga, what you on? Oh, my God. Back to back? Nah, they gotta get his ass. He's up to no good. No look or nothing. That nigga know what he doing. Why do y'all think, like, was he at home bored? So he was on some shit like, let me go to Walmart and go catch some ass or something? Like, what type of time is he on? Nigga, what the fuck? Boy, that shit crazy. So the first time he went and touched the, he was fucking with the little girl, right? The little 10-year-old. Hello? What's up?
What's good, nigga?
What's up, nigga?
I just heard some crazy shit.
Yeah, come on. You come on in, nigga. Look, okay, you watch this video, okay? We watching this. Tell me what you see. Let's go back. Is that your phone? That was my shit. Okay, look. Y'all, hey, meet James. James,
hey, this is my name, Colo, for real, you know what I'm saying?
Nice, we don't call you that shit?
Nigga, that's my...
Nigga, why you like...
All right, nigga, just come on, tune in, nigga. Look. I look,
he said I hate this nigga.
Look, peep this guy right here, right? You see this nigga? He come through. That little girl 10. What do you think he just did?
What? Nothing.
He didn't do nothing right there?
No.
He innocent right there? Okay, keep watching. But you watching him, right? Mm-hmm. He's still behind him. What's he doing?
Well, what is this nigga doing?
We don't know, nigga. Now keep watching.
They walk away fast as hell.
Right?
Oh, no. Nah. Oh, no. Nah.
What he do?
Slick with that shit.
That nigga definitely tapped that shit.
He tapped that shit?
Tap. Yep.
They said she 10, yep. Bro. They said she 10. Nah, it's not over with yet. I think it's another.
This nigga had zero intention to shop, bro.
That's what literally. I'm saying. He on bad timing, right?
He was shopping for something else.
All right, shit. All right, bet. That's all I needed, nigga. All right. What y'all finna
okay,
get to?
So there's that.
Huh? When we hooping? Yeah. You could go to the gym now?
I'm finna use it.
Shit, give it about like two. Give me like 2 hours.
Shit close at 11.
Shit close at 12, fam.
Nah, 11.
12. Sit y'all running from my ass whooping. Shit close at 12. Take it. I'm telling you, that shit close at 12, nigga. Y'all niggas running, bro.
Running.
Take it.
It's, I just did it.
Where? Day. Let me see.
Sunday. 4 p.m. to 11 p.m.
No, bro. Niggas smell like that.
this the wrong shit. On God, this bitch closed at 12.
Nigga said hoop stream. They want to see your ass hoop, nigga.
They don't
want
to see you get your ass hoop. Like, I'm not finna think y'all like you get
your ass hoop. Nigga talking like he really
okay, look. Sunday, 12 a.m.
Alright,
y'all know if you're ready, we gonna go here in a little bit.
Bring the camera, nigga. Alright,
I just bought a new vlog camera too, right here, so shit. Alright,
bet.
Bet.
Alright.
Hey,
Chad,
y'all, this nigga finna get whooped.
Alright, fam, whatever you say, bro. Alright, y'all, so the nigga guilty, right?
Which is what everyone was arguing about, but what about this? This was in the paper.
Y'all wanna bring my camera?
The male then walks away. Man, he continues throughout the grocery area, eventually walking to the cosmetic department.
I forgot to tell you. Oh, yeah, go subscribe to that vlog. The what's it called? A raw clips channel. I'm finna change it to like just a raw. Like this gonna be the name. I got a vlog camera.
In this area, there's a Hispanic female, possibly younger, wearing a white T-shirt, jeans, brown sandals, and long dark brown hair. The female is standing, looking at something on display. And the male walks behind her and brushes up very close from behind. The male walks back to her several times without the female.
So, Chet, they saying he brushed up behind her. That's what he was doing. So, like, don't that mean, like, putting his dick up on, like, or do a workout routine for glutes? I bet tomorrow leg day, so I got you. What's up, Nick? Is that you under Romani? What's up, Nick? Let me see. We are running back one last time. Oh, that's why she jumped like that. Oh, nah, he didn't. Not right there. At least not right there. Maybe he touched some or he said something freaky. That nigga, he did something. Shit. Because look. Yeah, he did something. I don't know what happened right there, but okay, let's go
in
back.
Something. The male walks back to her several times without the female
noticing. What's wrong with this nigga, chat, please, for the love of God. Whoever I can say, I don't think y'all would do this, but fam, please don't. Nigga,
cell phone
please,
and appears to be taking photographs from
look,
underneath.
This happened in 2021, so this means it's 2023. It's been 3 years. The nigga ain't ever say nothing about it. He probably thought he got away with it. Timmy already did it. Stop saying that, bro. Timmy is 16 years old, talking to a 12-year-old. They minors, like what the fuck? And Timmy ain't say nothing crazy. You know,
as she is crouched down. The male
does. He's 15, and she was 12 or 13. Like,
this
come
for
on,
several
man.
Moments
insane.
Until another
Stop.
Female.
We ain't finna do Timmy like that.
Older Hispanic female wearing a gray shirt, knee-length jean skirt, and black sandals approaches the younger female and moves the cart to behind the female, preventing the male from taking more photographs. So you just heard all this on the paperwork. Now this is what Lil Boom had to say about this part.
I was not in the cosmetic department.
Now you tell me if it looks like he's in the cosmetics department. Because he's basically saying this officer lied about what she saw. And to not have Boom lie and say things were edited, I'm going to drop the full end.
I think it's a 16 and 12 is evil. Look, bro, it's a misunderstanding, bro. Look, that nigga Timmy, let's just stop it, fam. You can't compare the two. The nigga, bro, he was tripping all mega one night. Yeah, that's
entire cool. Clip right here.
Nigga, it's another one? Victim number 3. Wait, where was number 1 at? This nigga ruthless, boy. What the fuck? Y'all think it's gonna be in the same outfit? No way it's a different day. Where the nigga at? It's as stealthy. It's like you gotta find this nigga in these vids, bro. Okay, here we go with the same mask back to back. Sold out dates. This nigga tripping. Is this the same outfit, nigga? The same pajamas? Pajamas is nasty work. You know you can feel that dick through pajamas whenever you wearing them, bro. Them bitches be flimsy as shit. Okay, so what happened in this one? Chat. I think this might be worse than the other one. I dead ass think this shit right here might be worse than the other one. Nah, bro. Because you ain't had to do this shit. He could have just kept walking. This shit not that tight. The Iowa is not that type where you got to face up and put ass. Like, come on, bro. He's still going? What is he doing with his phone this whole time? Like, I'm peeping. He got his hand in his phone. His phone in his hand. Same nigga, right?
Uh-huh. No, not again.
It's again.
No.
Dude. Look.
Bro, who is watch this nigga? Oh, he got nah.
He guilty again?
Nigga, is he guilty?
Nigga, he guilty again, dude?
This nigga asked me if he's guilty. Wait, hold on. No reaction by her? She probably thinks somebody bumped into her or something.
But he wearing pajamas. You know how you can feel dick through pajamas?
Oh, nah, he spun back.
Oh, my. No. Nigga, he's got. What did he do that to him?
Next,
I think that shit's still going, bro. You finna spin back again?
This nigga has no shame.
Nigga, that's his phone. That's his phone. On God, that's
getting
his
a
phone.
Close up. Nah.
That's his phone, nah, bro.
Wait. Look at old girl. She had that pee. Is this nigga even shopping? Does he have a shopping cart? Is he even
shopping?
He don't
give a fuck. What is he doing?
This nigga's not even shopping, bro.
Is he finna do it again? What is he still standing?
What is this nigga looking at the picture? This nigga couldn't wait?
You think so?
This nigga couldn't wait till he got back.
Ah, he out of there now, right? Oh, he fake shopping.
Oh my God, he's back at it again.
Bro, he fake shopping. What the fuck is he looking at?
He's getting a picture.
But
he got the phone.
He's recording her.
Look. Oh, girl finna come through. He backed off. Nah, he backed off fast. Look, she's trying to talk to her, I feel.
You think she's trying to tell her about some slick shit? Like, this nigga weird?
Nah, she definitely trying to tell her.
Okay, now he noticing, right? He finna get...
Skedaddle, man.
That nigga's still there.
Skedaddle, fam.
Well, what the fuck? Oh, the workers coming to get his ass. No?
They're not pressing shit. Wait, are they cool or something? Because they're very close.
I don't know. That's the daughter. No, that's the little 10-year-old.
Not
that's
again.
His mom.
Not again, bro.
They got to be the mom. That's what I'm thinking. But how long is this footage?
Yeah, it is.
Oh, you don't see that? You peeped it? Look, he got his phone in that hand, right? Look at that shit. Watch his hand.
Bro, get away from this bitch, bro. Please, fam.
Look, you see? You see how he put the phone
down?
I see it.
Bro, report this.
That nigga guilty, huh? That nigga guilty as fuck. That's not even a question, bro. That shit a bad look, y'all. Are you in Walmart?
Execution.
Why don't hoe? Parks and bro chose Walmart.
Execution,
man. Nigga tripping, fam. Yo, you know who the fuck Carlos Santana is?
Nah.
I don't know. Them niggas said ask him if he's Carlos. But shit, that's it, fam. I just wanted your reaction with me too, fam.
Nah.
That's it. Crazy. This shit.
Lil Boom?
Yeah, Lil Boom. You know who that nigga is? You ever heard that?
Nah.
Fuck Steph Curry.
Oh, he a rapper?
Fuck Steph Curry. Fuck Steph
yes.
Curry. Fuck Steph. Yeah, that
that's
nigga.
Him?
Yeah. But this shit like from 2021.
Yo, what happened to Brock this?
Nigga, I don't know. This shit, not like it just came out this week. But he trying to defend himself. I don't know how.
Defend what?
Exactly. Like, he
defend
got
what?
He and that motherfucker trying to brush up. This some crazy shit to do. You don't expect nobody to just walk around Walmart just doing this shit. What's up, Ebro? I sue Walmart? How the fuck you gonna sue Walmart? How is it Walmart's fault?
It really ain't. See that.
No nigga with money doing this shit. This shit weird, because why he still over there? He not even...
This nigga's not letting it go, bro.
He gotta be off drugs, right?
But that's the same tent. That's the same tarot.
Is it right? Che, is this the same one from earlier? In the fruit section? Okay, look. Now nigga said no cart
either. He literally not even shopping.
He not shopping.
He had no intentions.
Looking for modern, is he? Yo, I think this shit might be worse than that motherfucking EDP shit. What the fuck, bro? He off the honey. Nigga, I swear honey don't do this shit to you.
This nigga doing this shit.
It's gotta be pills or some shit. I don't even know. You can't blame the pills for this. This him. I don't know.
Yeah, it's gotta be.
Nigga tripping. This some shit he been wanting to do. Look, he's still following.
No. Alright, why is she alone for so long?
I'm confused. She probably not the 10-year-old. This probably somebody else.
It gotta
else.
Be somebody different.
Cause... Nobody leaving the 10-year-old alone for this long. But why is he still following
okay,
her?
But that woman is still there. She's still like... No, she's literally watching him do this shit.
Oh,
No. She's literally watching him do this shit.
Oh, he's still recording.
Why isn't she calling nobody, bro?
She probably want to be sure, like... She sees some shit like this. She probably like, what the fuck? Like, this some shit she probably never seen. Nigga, who do this? What are y'all watching? Lil Boom.
Nigga say he
motherfucking being a predator. They say he trying to smell her.
He said sneak that nigga.
See, she don't even know what the fuck to do. He's still over here though. You think that nigga brick?
Bro's definitely brick. He got too much of a feel.
He finna fall. Okay, so they leaving. He walking away. That's some crazy shit.
But wait, there's more. Billy Mays. Oh, because once again in the paperwork it says, the male then walks away, in reference to the two girls from before, and walks through the grocery area and eventually goes back to the produce department. At approximately 1646 hours, I observed the male approach an unknown black female wearing brown shirt and pants from behind. It appears that the male attempts to touch the female in the butt area, but the female does not react. The female then walks forward a few steps, and the male attempts to touch her again, which is when the female turns around and stares at
him. On cam too?
It should be noted that I have not been able to contact this victim.
Oh my gosh. This shit does not stop. Where he at in this one? Hold up, bro. It's too late. It's 2021. Why the fuck do Walmart got these badass cameras? Why isn't it like in 4K or some shit? So he was grouping someone? The fuck do groping mean? Like grabbing hoes or grabbing people? Right, he was
roll the tape and let me know if it looks like this racist officer is profiling. Keep your eyes on the top left of the footage.
Okay,
this is where the girl is walking from and where she's followed by Boom. I mean, the poor girl even looks back after the second time. So I guess his whole claim is that he went there for some fish. But if we run the paperwork... It says, at 1640 is when the incident with the two young girls and family happens. And it says in the paperwork...
Okay, so the girl, she kind of ran, right? He touched her ass.
Crazy.
Look, she flinched a little bit.
It's funny, too, because
Boone's
whole claim
like,
is that
fuck?
He went there for some fish. But if we run the paperwork, it says, at 1640 is when the incident with the two young girls and family happens. And it says in the paperwork, then he went to the black girl at 1646. So please explain to me how he was able to get this fish that he wants, which is where he said he was going, and supposedly went back to produce to get some vegetables when he's empty-handed in the video with the black girl. That's not happening. What's also funny is he claims that he got his sister a birthday gift, and that's why he was in the cosmetics section, but the cosmetics incident is at 1653, which is after the incident with the two girls and the black girl, holding nothing in his hand again. Well, except the camera that he's taking photos with.
Well-reputed chat nigga is hitting me saying, yo, Ak, there's video footage confirming what the affidavit said of Boom going to the cosmetic part. There's not video of you in the cosmetic section, is there?
Well, I'm not, for one, I'm not recording because they have my phone, but to say I was in a cosmetics line is not a crime.
Oh, shit.
Yeah, and they found no evidence on my phone. They had my phone.
So before he said he wasn't in the cosmetics section. And now he was saying that he was, but they had his phone. When the video you guys saw earlier, he's clearly taking video.
I seen a video of Ed crying over this shit, bro.
Photo.
This was his man's, though. Like, yeah, I think you bring somebody on stream all the time, bro, on a daily, too. And come to find that whole time. And you bring them to your house. X said he was letting them come over and sleep over sometimes, staying over. They didn't find out, damn, this nigga was on some weird shit like this. Just send the nigga to jail. Why they making a big thing about it? I think the charges is already over with. His all phone. This with no charges pointless? I'm pretty sure he
out of
got
all
charged.
This, Boom was so pressed on not being called a, quote, ass predator. And is saying that he was going to sue 1090 Jake and Adam 22 for implying that, which is moronic. But let's just look at a couple of qualities that constitute an S predator. And you tell me if you believe Boom fits any of the criteria. Number one is using manipulative language. Well, it sounds to me like him saying he went from brushing someone to pushing someone to smacking someone's hand when in the video the 17-year-old girl's hand is at her chest. I don't think anyone's like pointed this out. Her hand is literally up covering her chest. Her elbow is basically at her waist and he's reaching below that. What hand is he smacking? Using semantics for what he was sentenced to, and countless other things. Sexual obsession. Well, let's take a look at this IG live from Boom that I played in the beginning of the video.
Damn, bro, I can't even go on X videos, bro. Come on, bro, y'all gotta do better, man. I can't even get on X videos. Just hit the phone.
Now, that alone wouldn't be enough. Like, you know, sure, some people may do like a...
Nah, man. This nigga's nasty. That wasn't even AT&T though. That was motherfucking Walmart, bro. Like that shit, the bitch, she was a Walmart boy. You seen that?
Damn, bro. I need to even go on X videos, bro. Come on, bro. Y'all gotta do better, man.
It's a motherfucking Walmart worker, bro. Who's Lil Boom? He's a rapper. He's like a streamer. And he's like, he's academics right hand man.
Get on X videos.
I was.
Just hit the phone.
Now, that alone wouldn't be enough. Like, you know, sure, some people may do like a prank like that, although I would advise...
No, nigga, I've never in my life tried going to, what's it called? Dirty sight on a smart fridge at Best Buy. If you do that at home, that's already... Nigga, that's nutty at home. If it's your own shit, it is what it is. Fuck it. But in pub, no, nigga.
As against it. But I'm pretty sure taking photo and video of a random girl in a Walmart cosmetics aisle is another example as to why someone would consider him sexually obsessed. 3. Ignoring boundaries. Getting this close to all of these people when there's plenty of room and touching them may sound like that to some people. 4. Victim playing. That's all he's done in the past couple of days. Ocala is racist.
I think that's basically the end of the video. Bro, that nigga's guilty, bro. He's guilty as shit. There's no other way to put it. Bad look, Lil Boom. Nigga, you're tripping, bro. I don't know how else to explain that. Chat, don't do this. Anyways, on to the next segment. We got to keep it pushing. That's enough predator talk for the day. Still ain't looking like I'm rich. DLF straight out, stuff still look like I'm out in trench. Fellin' out, still deal with coke. Still gon' sit on fucking hitters. No, I be on hella dope. Still don't drink to find my rich.